So today I will be sharing that how you can apply your eyelashes very easily. So there are people who love to wear eyelashes but they don't wear because they find it very clumsy and बहुत ज़्यादा उनको difficult लगता है, but ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है. If you know the perfect tips और जो perfect जो tricks होता है उसको आपको पता होता है ना, तो it's not difficult. It's like बहुत easy हो जाता है. So if you want to apply it, so I am gonna here to tell you the easy ways. So let's get started. Hello, welcome to Amor. Amor is you, Amor is me. So let's spread little love during this season. Your pile is back with another video. So if you have watched my previous video, you might know that I have started a series where I will tell you the beginner friendly way of applying an eyeliner. I have already showed it. So if you haven't watched that video, go and check it after watching this video. So here today I will be showing you that ki aap kaise easily you can apply the eyelashes without any mess, without any worry, easily. So अभी तो वेडिंग सीजन चालू हो ही गया है एंड जस्ट वेयरिंग आईलैशेस विल चेंज योर गेम. लाइक आपके आईज बहुत वाइड ओपन लगता है, स्पेशली जिनके आईज बहुत छोटे छोटे हैं, जैसे कि मेरे आईज तो मतलब लाइक आईज तो मीडियम साइज के हैं, बट मेरे जो आईलैशेस है वो है ही नहीं. गॉड हैज फॉरगेटेड टू गिव मी, लाइक जब सबको बात है तो मुझे तो भूल ही गए. So here, first of all, I'm gonna tell you what all you need wearing eyelashes. So, सबसे पहले you need a glue. So, I am using this Miss Clear glue. This is the dark tone color. You get a white as well as transparent variant as well. And I have also used the pack one. But according to the price and everything, this is priced of ₹300. The pack one was, I think, 350 or 400. Like, under 400 rupees. But trust me, according to the price and according to the, like, everything, like, this completely is a 10 on 10. Like, it is the one of the best eyelash glue under the affordable range. So if you want eyelashes for your mehndi or any other function related to the marriage, so you can go for the Wyshe eyelashes. These are the from the natural eyelashes and trust me, these are so good. Like, look at the packaging, it's so luxurious. These are so natural, so long, so like so party wear. So today I will be using this Wyshe eyelashes. I also love this pack 53 eyelashes. Pack 72 is a more natural one and pack 53 is like little voluminous, you can see. Now for the showing purpose, I will be using this Wyshe eyelashes. So what you have to do is that you have to again do a semicircle. Now what you have to do is that you have to check that you need to cut these eyelashes or not. Like if they are long enough for your eyes, you have to cut them. Otherwise, you have to keep them as it is. You just don't start from the inner corner of your eyes. Just not. Just place a little finger over here. So where the little finger ends, start from there. I don't need to cut these eyelashes, but if you see that your eyes are very small, then you need to cut them. So now I will be taking my eyelash glue and I will just little shake it. Apply the most of the glue in the outer and inner corner of the eyelash. See, at the ends you have to apply little more. Kyunki wahin se jo hamare eyelashes hai wo khulne lag jate. Make sure ki aap uske hairs mein apply nahi karo kyunki it will then fall. जब तक ये सूखेगा, it will little take time. I will apply a coat of mascara. I am applying a coat of mascara because it will just place, मतलब easily बहुत अपने आपके eyes के साथ वो place हो जाएगा. Now what you have to do is that you have to wiggle it. I am not using any tweezer, nothing. Just using my hands. You will just check. Now what I do is that I like to place it in the corner first. फर्स्ट कॉर्नर में मैं प्लेस करती हूँ. नाउ व्हाट आई डू इज दैट आई विल टेक द अनदर एंड, आई विल प्लेस इट एज क्लोज दिस पोर्शन. नाउ आई हैव डन इट, नाउ आई विल जस्ट प्रेस इट. आपके जो आईलैशेस जो है नेचुरल, जो आपके आईलैशेस है उसके साथ आपको जस्ट प्रेस करना है. एंड ऑल्सो मेक श्योर की आप जब आईज क्लोज कर रहे हो तो यहाँ जो लाइन है वो विजिबल ना हो, जो आपके आई बैंड का जो लाइन है वो विजिबल ना हो. नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज दैट टू फिल दिस पेयर, लाइक यू कैन सी द वॉन्ड, इफ यू सी द वॉन्ड, व्हाट यू कैन डू इज दैट विद द काजल पेंसिल Just mark the line. You can use the kajal pencil or you can use the liner. Just apply it in the wand. वो जो wand का जो जो line है वो छुप जाएगा. आपके दिमाग में ये नहीं होना चाहिए that I am wearing the eyelashes and वो खुल जाएगा तो. So just wear these eyelashes. Mark my words, they will not like. आप जब तक उसको रिमूव नहीं करते हो खुद से, ये रिमूव होगा ही नहीं. आपके पास बाइक है, बाइक से ट्रैवल भी कर रहे हो तो भी आपके ये आईलैशेस नहीं निकलेगा. दे आर सो गुड, लाइक इट विल स्टिक ऑन परफेक्टली इन योर आईज एंड यू डोंट नीड टू कट देम ऑल्सो एंड इट विल कम्प्लीटली लुक लाइक योर लाइक नेचुरल हेयर्स. द सेम थिंग आई विल बी रिपीटिंग इन द अदर आई एंड आई विल बी शोइंग यू इन द कैमरा एज वेल. ऑल्सो आई विल बी शोइंग यू कि आप ट्विजर के साथ कैसे लगा सकते हो. सो आई हैव दिस जायंट ट्विजर and I am not finding my chota wala tweezer, so I am using this. Again I will be taking this eyelash with my tweezer to just remove it, just like it. So if you don't want to hamper them, so just hold it delicately. You have to wiggle it, make a semicircle. Aisa na ho ki aap isko tear kar do, just make a semicircle. Just hold the tweezer and then apply the glue and then you apply it at the ends. And also आप hairs पे नहीं लगाना, make sure कि आपके hairs पे ना लगे. जब तक ये सूखेगा I will be applying my mascara. So now I will be applying this. See, let them stick over here. एक जगह पे आप स्टिक कर दो उसको, फिर देन यू टेक देम, दैट्स इट. सो नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज दैट विद द ट्विजर आपको अपने प्रोडक्ट को पुश करना है. मेक श्योर दैट यू आर वेरी केयरफुल विद, बिकॉज दीज आर वेरी शार्प, यू जस्ट डोंट गो. Make sure it has stuck properly. अपने eyelashes है खुद के, उसके साथ आपको इसको press करना है. आपको अपने ring finger को थोड़ा सा छोड़ना है. After that you start your wearing your eyelashes. आपके eyes जो होता है बहुत watery होता है, तो कभी कभी आपके eyes से पानी निकलता है, तो उसके वजह से आपका जो glue है वो यहाँ से remove होने लगता है. So now you can see that it's a complete game changer and how it was looking without my eyelashes. And trust me, मेरे eyes में ना कुछ ऐसा नहीं लग रहा है कि कुछ fluffy सा है, but हाँ ऐसा feel हो रहा है, कुछ heavy सा नहीं feel हो रहा है. But yeah, you can feel that there's something in your eyes, but just be carefree. Your eyelashes will not get removed until unless आप इसको खुद से तान के remove कर रहे हो, तब तक नहीं निकलेगा. People what they do that कि थोड़ा eyelashes में थोड़ा mascara लगा देते हैं तो give that lift effect, थोड़ा सा lifted out लगता है. ऐसे में these eyelashes are lifted, so you don't need any mascaras, anything. Just as it is, wear it. And also one thing you have to keep in mind while wearing this eyelashes or like applying the eyeliner. Eyeliner के time भी मैंने बोला था, don't take stress कि मुझे पहनना है पहनना है. Just be little cool. Just place it in your eyes. Just एक बार एक place कर दो, then just put in. Like आप अच्छा glue लगाओगे ना, वो automatically थोड़ा सा place हो ही जाएगा एक जगह. Then just applying a little pressure. ऐसा नहीं कि आपको जोर से pressure लगाना है. Just with a little pressure, you have to just आपके eyes के towards में आपको लगाना है. Just that's it. Nothing else. This don't take stress. और कोई भी काम ना आप stress में करोगे ना, that won't work out. I hope this video has been little helpful to you. If you liked the video, don't forget to give a thumbs up and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit the notification bell, because if you don't hit the notification bell, you will not get my notifications if I post a video. So till then, love you, miss you, take care, bye. Time that we get by with money we don't know, pockets empty but hearts are full anyways.